Hey, what is up? This is Secret Wolf, and today we're playing Battle Block Theater. Let's boss some more of it. Chapter 2, and on to Chapter 3.
We find some sparkly gems?
Thank you. them.
Most people poop themselves and die in that order. I hope you got a good weapon handy.
This wants to be better.
With your amazing gem-finding abilities. You do! You truly do!
I think that's all. Hopefully it is. Otherwise I don't get my...
Very, very good.
Gracious!
Oh man, I think there's a secret about that. Oh well.
Somebody's been practicing! Feel free to customize your prisoner, performer. Find the gems to whisk you away from this horrible place.
Woo!
that, lady!
Harder of only one player, especially once you already killed those cats.
Oh my goodness, Drake!
This is impossible anymore. Oh my gosh. That was a quiz. There we go.
What a wonderful performance!
Seriously, you're gonna have to go there. Oh my gosh, Necro's gonna be there. Not even worth it anymore. Oh my gosh. Well, oh well.
Let's pile all these into a big mountain and call it Gem Mountain, and then go sledding down Gem Mountain on our toboggans, and then maybe go eat something and get some cocoa, so with marshmallows. Good for you!
What did I originally get on? Already has an A on it anyway. If I already have an A on it, I'm just gonna...
Gems of three will set you free.
Well, I mean, not skip it.
Going up?
I'm just gonna go straight back. I'm just goofing around.
Can't complain, can't complain. Oh, that was different.
Okay.
Goodness gracious!
Straight right now. Oh, a big red death projector now. So can I go crap? Now that I got that jump. Or I could just die again. Either way. You guys have love. You guys feed off of the suffering. Second to last. Slap you in the face with the secrets.
Got him everything he knows! poet time trial. And to make matters worse, it's super dangerous.
Alright, time trial.
Gracious!
gosh, why?
You're all tiny champions in my eyes, unless you didn't win.
Yeah, who cares?
You've really got the crowd eating from your delicate hands now. There's never a dull moment with you at the helm, except for maybe like twice. But I gotta hand it to you. You've got quite the unbreakable spirit. I mean, I'm not nearly as brave as you. If I was in your capably nimble shoes, I'd say to heck with Hattie and my friends. They'll be fine. And then I'd pack myself a nice bag lunch, show these cats my favorite finger, and then I'd make like horse turds and hit the trail. But I'm not you, and you're not horse turds. No, sirs. You are the very definition of the cat's PJs. And speaking of which, these cats are truly bizarre. Why are they here? I mean, I've got my theories. Perhaps they're aliens from another world. Maybe their genetic experiments gone awry. Or could it be that they were once normal kitties? Normal kitties who evolved into the strange, unpleasant creatures we see before us? These hideously adorable abominations with their beady eyeballs. Giant, bloodthirsty, tiny mouth fangs, slashy paw claws, and stanky funk breath. Plus, they're awfully rude and crabby. I think they all need girlfriends or something. I'm a cat, see? I'm grouchy, see? I like to run around all day and hurt people's feelings, see? But don't take them lightly. Although sassy and lazy by nature, cats are awfully crafty, and finding a weak spot in that bright orange furry armor might prove difficulty. Minus the why. They're always watching, children. I see them lurking in the shadows. Lurking hard! Or hardly lurking, see? On that note, this whole theater's like a bad joke. But how did things get so bad? At one time, this theater was a nice place, with flowers in every vase and smiles on everyone's mouth, faces. Can you believe it? I wouldn't believe it. I mean, if you told me that, I'd more than likely call you a liar and walk away. And, find some place to get ice cream to replenish the innocence you blackened with your filthy deceits. I like strawberry. Just keep your wits about you as you descend deeper into the belly of the beast. And perhaps you'll find a way to put an end to this madness.
We started since we... That's it for Bioblock Theater episode 3. Boom. And as always, Wolf. Xbox. Podcast.